see something on the stage that they can take home and they can practice and they can hone and they can add to their show and deliver to their fans. Sometimes you see it on stage, sometimes it's more subtle. And something that gives these acts the ability to tear the roof off the dump each and every night is being able to experience different crowds on a regular basis. And there's only handfuls and pockets of places that have big blues scenes that allow these artists to do this. And what they have done in the state of Florida, period, to grow and build blues acts is incredible. If you are a fan or an affiliate of official and you want to know how to grow your crowds, to grow your acts, to grow your culture of blues in your area, all you need to do is look at any of the affiliates from Florida. They always make it to final stage. We always see them because the tourists are there. They're coming in and they're owning their crafts. When they come to Memphis, they take notes, and they take the notes that they have learned, and they add it to their shows. And the bands that come and see them add the things to their shows. And you see a thriving blues community. So give it up to everyone that's working the blues scene in the state of Florida. Welcome to the stage, representing the South Florida Blues Society, BLUESTONE!
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, once upon a time there was a band called David Shelley and Bluestone. They were based out of South Florida, and I had the pleasure of being able to see them anytime I wanted. Bluestone is with me on this stage. My name is Jeffrey James Harris, and it is my honor to perform these songs on behalf of David with his band on this stage.
Let's
Down on me. Now I'm gonna find